my responsibility. Poem, English. Yes, he has spent a lifetime studying his religion. Sure, I respect him for that. But guess what? What he has studied is his religion, his understanding of his life. What he knows is his dogma, his doctrine. What makes you think that by rejecting my understanding of my life and following him, or opposing him blindfolded, I will be doing anything other than abdicating my responsibility?